a good day.
Best shoes in the house.
I don't know. Whoa, double fringe. Yeah. There's a lot of good shoes in this
best
house.
Boot.
You looked around. Best boot. Okay, I'll take best boots, but there's some good looking shoes just in the general public. Best. Okay, I'm sorry. Best blazer of the night, Mindy. That was dope. I think is what they say on the street for that jacket.
Mindy, you look tray dope, my friend.
Okay, I get a quick story about meeting Mindy for the first time.
Oh, nice.
Quick story about meeting Mindy for the first time. I don't know if she was in love instantly, but first time I met her was, I think, her maybe second, the going away party. Was it your second or third time?
Second time
into town.
Right.
But I don't know if she was thinking about marrying Megan, but she was certainly thinking about what she was going to wear when she was going to marry Megan. She said to me, she's like, wouldn't it be great, like, gray, with, like, gray piping and, like, some pinstripes? It was just like, I could, and I was like, oh, okay, so it's serious. It's serious. You know, when a girl's already picked out what she's wearing, the decision has been made. Because you can't go back on a good outfit, can you? You can't.
We bought my dress before she proposed.
Oh, so there you go. It's like, I hope I don't jinx this, but this is a great looking off-white dress.
I mean, you know when you go visit your couple friend with at least three girlfriends on separate occasions that they are meant to be.
Yeah, you're like, oh, I've changed it up a lot, but now you guys have really just stayed the same.
You really just kept it together and how. I'm gonna just tune again.
It's a question, how?
Yeah, how did you do that?
I really
wanna know. Okay, we're good again. This song is about shoplifting, which if there's kids in the audience, don't do that. When you go into a store.
Nor shall you use that word I used earlier.
Yeah, no. The one that didn't go over so well.
Darn.
Fruitcake.
Fruitcake.
Okay, so. Just go ahead.
Your kitchen.